But there's a lot to do between paper and glossy models like these. Hundreds of hours go into making just one of these innovative models, but the high-intensity program at Art Center has produced some of the most well-known designers today, including the person who designed the new Volkswagen Beetle and the Ford 49 concept car and this brand new Mustang.